These orbs are still like being scattered. I think the mark strat and aim for the mark is better.
Motherfucker.
I mean, hold on. Why are the orbs still being scattered? You put it through. You're all standing on top of each other. You put it through the raid group. Does anyone not understand that? Does anyone not understand exactly what I mean when I say that?
You have to face the way it drops, like where you want it, right?
Yeah.
That's what people aren't doing.
Wait, what? We've talked about this so many times. Face the. Okay, easy. Face the raid group.
Stand on top of each other, it doesn't hurt.
Yeah, stand on top of each other, face the raid group. If that happens again, I'm just gonna go near it. What? No, I mean, I only DC'd because I was like, some weird shit happened in the cuddle. I was like, dead to the cuddle anyway.
No, you got hit by the smash, you know, just...
Nah, I was dead by the cuddle. Either way, I'm very slow, I can't make it all the way up. We're like the last one now. Because I get slowed, I had like 20 stamps of the ads for it. We bring a piece of those ads down, that's good too, the ones that spawn at the beginning. What did Jules die to?
Echoing void, cost, just whatever. I can cancel.
You can't. You can get rid of the buff and keep passing.
I'll probably get back into the void. Clean face too.
That was atrocious by me just then. Fucking hell. I need to sneeze real bad too. Around the last two.
Just a smidge.
But we got shields now, so.
We're only shields too, huh? Not good, unless I pop the orbs for you to loot those. So you slow those moves, watch me.
Can you hear me now, Pig?
You can get it, Jules. Get closer.
Push through it, out of range of you.
How did this focus? Make sure you're baiting in the correct spot. Two, one. Great boss shield. We're not taking it yet. These first three are facing wherever the boss shield orb goes, yeah. Yep, facing where the boss shield orb goes. Let them come over after this one. Okay, take them down. Spread. Move through. Watch the tendy. I'll go to where this tendy is. Good. Watch pull. Get there now. There's an orb in the middle coming. There's an into the middle. It's a problem. Probably do it.
Rush.
Still, guys, range one. I'm gonna say skip forward, actually, and you can really get into range for this.
One.
Okay, we're going to the boss room. Marcus is kind of low in front of you, he needs to make sure he gets in there. Okay, everyone out the back here?
Coco, put him in, or maybe smash, go in.
Go in now, and the ball directly over the top of the ramp. Good.
Not breaking.
Takes a while.
We gotta go. Grab him. Watch this. Okay. Top me up before I go here, Katana. Get Pigo.
4, 3.
Health stone. Anything.
2, 1.
Go.
On time. Oh, good, kill the guy. Break the boss shield, and we're doing this first. Break boss shield. Out the back, hold red.
Get soft with us, get red
across. Break across. Wait, we need to get these all together, wait. Okay.
Tom?
Set the gateway as your focus. Watch time. What cooldown is this?
Rally.
Just want to make sure I'm on top of it. Dodging tendrils. No, but this is using everything. Waiting. Go. Spread. Live here. Health stones, everything. Don't touch that. Break the boss's shield. Watch me.
We're gonna go ahead and
back. Everyone out the back.
So
yep, so go break in the red if you can. You're gonna come over here for me.
I'm breaking it. I'll buy the boss.
Okay, yeah. Just go to it. Watch the tendy.
Behind boss as well.
Make sure you second potter go behind the boss now. See the sword? Good. This is win rough, right? If for some reason you didn't use a gate, there is a gate.
Kill the assist.
Assist. All range on the floor now. Baiting.
One.
And go. Health stones, everything here. I need heal. He's going to heal. Going to shield, we have to break the shield.
Nice, boy.